The king is chasing me. He wants to stab me. He wants to kill me.
Have you guys seen someone running around here? He's my servant, and he's done something mean, and I need to catch him. Have you guys seen him? Where is he hiding? Where is he? Can you guys see him? I can't find him anywhere. Huh? Can you guys see
Hello?
Him?
Running that way.
It was so hard to find
I
you.
I went behind you.
And did you?
Didn't see me.
And you guys did not tell me that it was behind me.
What are you doing now?
But wait a minute. I want to tell them a story.
Yeah.
About a real king in the Bible.
Am I not the real king?
No. You're not a real king. So can I ask you to put your sword down?
Okay, I can put it down. I'll put my sword down.
No. I didn't say put it away. I said put it down. I need no sword on you.
Okay, no sword on me. Now we can tell the story.
Okay, let me see. No sword.
No.
Here's the sword. I'm going to put the sword down.
Okay.
Okay. So, guys, there was a story in the Bible about a king that was coming to harm all the babies.
What was the name of the king?
His name was King Herod.
It starts with an H. Can you make the letter H?
The H.
This.
Yes. H. King Herod.
Yes. Not Aaron.
Herod.
Yes.
Yes. And he was harming all the children by ages of 0 and 2. Can someone say 0?
0.
Can someone say 2?
2.
So he was harming all the children between the ages of 0 and 2.
But why was he harming these poor little kids?
Because he was scared that one of them will become king.
One baby was going to become king?
That's right.
I wonder who that baby was called.
His name is...
Can you guys guess his name?
Jesus!
There you go! So are you saying Jesus was still a baby between 0 and 2 years old at the time?
That's right! Ooh. And King Herod heard about Jesus and they told him that Jesus was going to become king.
Oh!
Yes, and he got mad. Like,
can you show me your mouth?
He was
You were scary!
That's right! And King Herod was harming all the babies looking for Jesus.
So what did Jesus' parents do and what were their names?
Their names was Mary.
Mary.
And Joseph.
And Joseph.
Say it again. Mary.
Mary.
And Joseph.
Joseph.
So the angel of the Lord spoke to Mary and Joseph and said, take little baby Jesus and take him out of Egypt because King Herod wants to harm him.
No! You mean not take him out of Egypt, take him out of Israel?
Israel, not Egypt.
Yes.
I thought it was Egypt. Sorry.
Take him out of Israel to take him where?
To take him, I think it was Cape Town?
Not in Cape Town.
I know. Sea Point.
He didn't take him to Sea Point. Baby Jesus, he took him to a country in the north of Africa. What is that country called? It starts with E. Not Italy.
Aaron.
Not Italy.
Egypt. Yes. And so Mary and Joseph took baby Jesus to Egypt. And then Herod was furious because he was scared that Jesus was going to be the king over him.
So baby Jesus ended up being safe in Egypt because no one was looking for him. And he moved from being a baby to growing up. Can we grow up together? Everybody calm down. Let's grow up together.
Yeah.
One more time.
Yeah.
Can we be babies again, everybody?
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's
go.
Let's grow up.
Yeah. Yes. Jesus grew up, but they didn't know that Jesus was the King of Heaven.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. Jesus was the King of Heaven.
Yes.
I want to teach you a song.
Would you guys like to learn a song?
Can we teach them a song?
Yes, please.
All right. It goes like this.
He's the King.
He's the King.
Of King.
Of King.
He's the Lord.
He's the Lord.
Of Lord.
Of Lord.
His name is Jesus.
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 Oh, he's the King.
Can we sing it again?
Yes. Let's do it together, right. Guys.
One, two, three.
He's the King.
He's the King.
Of King.
Of King.
He's the Lord.
He's the Lord.
Of Lord.
Of Lord.
His name is Jesus.
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 Oh, he's the King.
I think they need to do it one more time so they know the song. But before we do it, can I tell you, when he says something, you guys got to repeat it.
That's right.
So every time he says,
he's the King.
What do you guys say?
Of King.
There you go.
That's right.
Let's do it one more time.
He's the King.
Of King. There you go. Next line, we are going slowly so you guys can catch up.
That's right.
The next line.
He is the Lord.
He is the Lord.
Of Lords.
Of Lords.
His name is Jesus.
You guys say Jesus.
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 Oh, he is the King.
Now we can do it all together for the last time.
On the count of three.
Yes.
Okay. One, two, three.
He is the King.
He is the King.
Of King.
Of King.
He's the Lord.
He's the Lord.
Of Lord.
Of Lord.
His name is Jesus.
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 Oh, he's the King.
What job did you do? That was amazing.
So Jesus was the King of all kings.
So he was bigger than Herod. He was bigger than the president of South Africa.
All kings.
He was even bigger than Ramaphosa, the president. And what about, is he bigger than Father Christmas?
He's even way bigger than Father Christmas.
And is he bigger than Daddy and Mommy?
He's bigger than Daddy and Mommy.
I know, he cannot be bigger than my school teachers and principal.
He is bigger than all people.
Even bigger than Paw Patrol and all the superhero Spider-Man?
Yes, all of them.
Why? He's even bigger than Spider-Man.
That's right.
That's why we sing this song that says he's the King, King of Kings.
Yes.
He's so good. And kids, we want to encourage you in this season of Christmas and enjoying. We know you celebrated Christmas probably the day before because the 25th was yesterday, today's the 26th. But we want to encourage your kids to remember this single important thing.
Uh-huh.
No matter what, no matter how big
one person that is above all the other people, that is stronger than all of them, is
Jesus.
Even kings were so scared of him that they wanted to harm him when he was still small.
Yeah.
Because they knew he was strong and the King of Kings. So that means when we are scared of situations, who is the strongest?
Jesus.
And even when we are playing, when we are learning to play soccer and learning to play with our friends, and we feel like we're not good enough, who's the stronger?
Jesus.
And we are going to start school in a few weeks again. Who do we go to get some strength?
Jesus.
And when we're scared in the dark, who do we go to for some strength?
Jesus.
And
Jesus.
So just Jesus.
Jesus.
Come on.
Jesus. 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 Jesus!
Well done. I think as we end the year, because it's the last Saturday, the last celebration, the last Sunday of the year, we need to finish with a bang song.
Yeah.
And I think King of King is the song.
That's right.
Get you.
On one, two, three.
He's the King.
He's the King.
Of King.
Of King.
He's the Lord.
He's the Lord.
Of Lord.
Of Lord.
His name is Jesus.
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 Oh, he's the King.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you.